pole itself, the holder for the pass-around mic, and then there's a little gold piece here to help you screw it in. All the details will be provided to you. We're just going to show you a good example of how to use it in the classroom so you can keep your distance. I'm obviously wearing the touchscreen. And Peter,